bouncing is cool. Why is there a checkpoint in the boss room? That's very dumb.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Eggman. You gonna do something helpful? That's not helpful!
Maybe it's because it's really hard.
That's my interpretation of this song. Boing! Yeah, you see that epic jump I did there? Even though that's what you're supposed to do to win. Die, 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 die. Oh, that was epic win. That was like combo breaker. Button, please. Yeah, your button. Now some ham.
Rabbits.
Yes, rabbits everywhere.
Rabbits without ears.
I think those are white bird things. Maybe they're seals. Mmm, ham.
That's a good combination. Seals and rabbits.
I hate this level. Is it me or are we falling into new levels all the time?
Yes.
I hate this level so much. You people can have fun with me repeatedly dying on this as Knuckles. Jesus Christ, I didn't know that was there. Hey, oh no, oh no! That could have been bad, that would have crushed us. Tails was being repeatedly killed. How did you instantly fly down when you died? Tails, you amaze me, and disturb me in many ways. Alright, now we have crushing pillars of death and destruction, and we can't go up here. I think we're supposed to either come down there, or that's there for Knuckles. For when we play as him. There's actually... Now, see here? This jump, you cannot make it with Knuckles. You have to, like, glide and wall jump over there, and then glide back to actually get up there as Knuckles.
That's stupid.
Exactly. They didn't really think this game through for the Knuckles application. Can you call it that? I don't know. I'm going to call it that.
What?
Application. That was some kind of weird burp-hiccup combo hybrid. Rotating
combo
platforms. What did you say, huh?
No, you said combo hybrid.
Oh, I didn't. Your mom said that. Spin dash!
I have your mom in my pants.
Why? Thought she was at work. That's what she always tells me.
Oh,
we're not going very fast. So, Sonic can fly. The one character in the Sonic franchise who can't fly, can fly in Marble Garden Zone. The most annoying zone ever. No, go the other way. Go the other way. Okay, sure, just hit a spike, you know? Oh yeah, and there's these fake spikes which you can bounce on. They're like the complete opposite of normal spikes. Oh no, more swinging balls. Whoa, that was a lot of rings. I don't like these things. These are very annoying when you're playing as Knuckles. Why am I saying so much about playing as Knuckles on this level? Probably because I hate it when I'm playing as Knuckles. They really made this game hell for Knuckles.
That's a good thing.
Is it? Because Knuckles is the evildoer in this game?
Yeah,
that too. Whee. This level can be fun at sometimes, but not all the time. At sometimes. Yes, that makes sense, as long as you don't say some and times as one word. Boom, that was fail, but we still didn't get hit. Hey, this thing. And now that they're on this pillar, you go really fast. I want to go that way. No, go the other way. Don't like this way. What just happened? What is happening? Run faster, Sonic. We can lift off into the sky. Oh, ham. Oh, ham. Oh.
Why don't you go the other way? See?
Oh.
Drop dead.
Whee.
Oh, you lost it.
Fire power up. Finally, another power up. besides the water ones. Boom! I didn't actually... Oh, I lost it! 1 minute, I'm eating this ham.
My sexy ham.
Mm-hmm.
I finished way before everyone else in PE today.
Mm-hmm.
That sounds like my cousin. 20 second wait, finally. In the bus.
Oh no, boss.
Ah.
There's ham in my mouth.
There's hide jizz in my mouth.
You little boob. I'm gonna kill you. He hit me again. Yeah, now he's dead. Ham.
Dead man, how the fuck?
That was very close. I almost spilled I almost spilled milk on my keyboard.
I just jizzed on my keyboard.
Oh crap. I'm not supposed to have drinks on my computer and my parents can use that as evidence. I like
food?
This theme.
What about food?
As long as they're not wet foods.
What about ham? Is ham wet food?
I don't know. It's very greasy.
Well, I'll tell you. I never had curry.
Do you like our little dance?
Headbang mosh push, headbang mosh push, headbang mosh push. Oh yeah, yeah, headbutt it, headbutt it.
Bang, 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 bang. Look, Tails is banging along. Oscar, go put all this stuff away. Put this ham in the fridge. My little slave. Since we have to go in 3 minutes. No, they don't. I have to tell them. Nobody knows about my social life on Roblox. Roblox, because they all live in different time zones. So when I try to tell them what time it is, they think it's like 5 hours later or something. Shut up. My friends on Roblox think I manipulate time, even though they're not that stupid. I'm just joking. Please don't kill me. I don't know. You told me you weren't gay.
I saw you
putting your tongue in that boy's mouth.
No, the boy put his tongue in my mouth.
Oh, well, why did you have your mouth wide open then?
Because he held it open.
No, he didn't. He wasn't touching you. Now, let's go this way. Boing. Ah.
See, he wasn't actually touching me. He just had his tongue in my mouth. He didn't touch me at all. With his tongue or anything else. Apart from his penis. But he touched you. You're not gay, are you?
No. He hasn't done either of those things.
Yes, he has.
No, he hasn't.
One of them tells him. He used to beat you up.
He always beats me up.
Yeah,
he'll beat me up anyway. You could like not tell him about anything. You could tell him that I said he was the best person in the world and he'd still punch me repeatedly. Ah, you punched me. Oh, we were friends. You knocked the microphone over. Now you're now beating me with it. Let your power up.
Go the other way.
Okay, let's go the other way.
What the hell just happened?
You tell me.
That was the national anthem of Kyrgyzstan.
Kyrgyzstan's a Pokemon.
Oh, that's the Sega national anthem.
So that sounds like a Kangaskhan. John, that just sounded like a very stereotypical Scottish accent.
Yum!
Now that...
Yep, go now!
Oh crap! Well, we'll see you guys later, and we'll hide under this orange tree while we wait for you to leave.